Well, day before USDA crop report, but let's move over to the lean hogs and talk about them for a second. As you know, I just got back from China and it's getting ever more prescient. But let's talk about managed money in the lean hogs. They're long now, so that could be something to think about if we get some sort of reason to sell these things, because they're not going to ask your permission to sell before they do. That could be, this could have the makings to set up for a flush, so I just want everybody to be careful. Managed money is now long. Now, let's take a look at the technicals. You want to take a look at, say, Feb lean hogs. There's a downward trending trend line in that, I'd say it's kind of like a pennant formation. If you can see Feb getting through that 75 level, that'll be technically significant. That will say that things are here to stay, maybe for the short term, as far as a little bit of strength in the market. But that's what the techies are going to be looking for upside targets. 75 in lean hogs, that's something that on the on the charts is going to be fairly significant. So again, we've been talking about that pennant formation for a while. But this is the reason I bring this up, is because look, we've got phase one being announced or signed, or it's going to be a deal next week, right? So that's going to be something we can't ignore, but you know, the markets aren't going to be surprised from it. And so is that going to be the reason where you kind of unleash the dogs, or all of a sudden this new buying comes in? So you're going to see some folks kind of looking that way, or at least showing their hands that way. And I don't ever like it when everybody gets on one side of the boat. So remember, phase one, done deal. Hey, am I going to be sitting here next week or next year talking about phase 21? That's the problem. So keep that in mind. Keep everything in focus. Keep an eye on those technical levels, and we'll see what we get next week as far as this story of maybe some unleashed buying. I'm not quite so sure.